Good morning. Hi there. I thought I'd just jump on quickly before I head off to work. Just something I've sort of been thinking a little bit about lately because I've kind of been in a bit of a negative space, which happens. And once you notice, well, you start working on being more positive and having more positive thoughts and things like that. Doesn't always mean that you're going to be living in this perfectly positive world all the time. So what I wanted to jump on and talk to you about is that's okay. It is okay to let those negative thoughts come in, let them sort of maybe, you have a slip. We have just had a major shift in our work environment, and there's a lot of people that really don't like change. A lot of people, including myself, like change sort of throws you around, gets you a bit up in the air and stresses you out and makes you feel very anxious and don't know what's happening. You don't know what the future holds and all those kinds of things. And it can really, really mess with your emotions. It can mess with your mind. And I found that I was really in quite a negative kind of space around it all. And I sort of had a little thought to myself yesterday, just about checking myself because sometimes these things can happen and then it snowballs and then you're worrying about this and you're worrying about that and you're focusing so entirely on the negative that it just snowballs and then you can't seem to get back out of it. And yesterday I was sort of just, sitting there thinking, there's so many positives to take from, a brand new environment, brand new staff members working with, different amazing people. And you can get so caught up in the negative that you forget to focus on the positive. So I just sort of wanted to jump on this morning and talk a little bit about how you can do that because sometimes, myself included, as I just said, can get a little bit swayed by the negative and you can get caught up in it. Then you can get caught up in talking, gossiping, and all those kinds of things. And it just makes for an unpleasant experience instead of focusing on all the good things that are happening and all the good things that can come out of a new environment, new team, and all those kinds of things. So, there are ways that you can start to implement, or get back to the positive. And that is just tuning in, checking yourself. Like I was thinking, God, I'm just really agitated, and I don't know why that is. So I was just checking in with myself, and I just thought, you know what? Half of it probably has to do with me being in a negative space, me not trying to get out of that negative space. So, yesterday I just sat in gratitude. Sitting in gratitude is amazing to help you really focus on the positive. So, I am just so grateful that I've had the opportunity to work with a bunch of amazing people that I have the opportunity to, be working, earning money, being able to do my side business as well, because some workplaces don't allow you to do that. And also to be gaining more knowledge, to be, having the money to be able to do courses and to, do study and all those kinds of things. So I was, just sitting there thinking, I'm so grateful. And the people that I work with, they're amazing. They're amazing people. We all have our moments where we're like, oh God, they're shitting me, or I wish they'd do this, or I wish they'd do that, or things like that. But it's when you have a look at, what it really means and what the positives of it can absolutely change your view. Because I've been sort of sitting in this, like I, as you may know, I've just quit my job. And so I have all the unknowns, all the scaredness and fear around starting, being on my own, not having that security. And now I'm sitting just thinking, how grateful I am to have had that security and to be able to have done loads of study, loads of, training to do what I'm passionate about. but also, you know, just to have the opportunities that I've had. So it's so funny when it's almost gone, that you can really start to be gracious about it. So it's really important to try to be gracious in the moment, try to, you know, sorry, that's my cat tail, try to, you know, really focus on the good stuff. And sometimes it's really hard. It's really, really hard to find the good stuff. But, you know, if you just take a moment and really tune into, you know, what's going on around you, and even like make stuff up, like, okay, well, you know, I'm so grateful that, I don't know, but you can, you know, and then you'll start to believe it, and then the positive starts to have a flow on, which is much, much better than the negative having a flow on, because the negative can bring you down, and you eat crap, you don't look after yourself properly, you get into maybe, you know, get stressed, you might get depressed. So it's really important to try to notice positives around you, and that could be anything. Like, my cat absolutely drives me bloody bonkers because every time I come in here to do some work, she just jumps around. But the thing is, she wants to be in my company and she absolutely loves me, and I love her too. But it's just, you know, so I instead of focusing on how bloody annoying she is, you know, sometimes I have to focus, like, she loves me, you know, and I love her. So, I just wanted to jump on this morning and just share, you know, that, and just try to, you know, spot, you know, if you're having a shit time at work, or if you're having a terrible time, you know, with family or something, or your partner's giving you the absolute shits, just try and have a look at the good qualities and be, you know, find some gratitude about something, and it'll definitely help you turn that negative spin that you've got on things into a positive spin. So I hope that you have the most magnificent, beautiful day today. The sun is shining, and we are finally getting some lovely cat of mine. And, you know, we are finally getting some spring weather. I've been doing a walking group too on at 7 o'clock Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursdays, which has absolutely helped shift my mood as well. So just getting out, getting the body moving, getting the blood pumping. If you would like to join, if you're in the Bathurst area too, I'd love you to join us. It's at 7 o'clock. So next week it'll be 7 o'clock again. And then the week after, anyway, we'll talk about that later. But 7 o'clock at the car park at the behind the pool in Stanley Street. So we've had a great turnout so far. So it's just really nice to walk with other people, get to know other people, get to know about them, about their life, and just really connect with other people. So thank you so much for tuning in. If you jump on, say hi. If you get, like, if you're gonna watch a replay or whatever, just say hi. And write down some things that you see that are positive today. That'd be awesome if you could, like, just jot down in the comments, you know, things that you were grateful for, or things that you might have found a negative, but then you spun some positive onto it. Have a beautiful day, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.